Hello everyone and welcome back to another one of our YouTube videos. Today we're going to be going to deviantink.com and we're going to show you just how easy it is to get onto their website and customize a wrap that is going to be either unique to you because you designed it yourself, or it's going to be unique to you because of the color combinations that you pick. So today we're going to be going to snow because we're going to be doing snowmobiles and we're going to be customizing. You can either pick snowmobile or snow bike. Like I said, we're going to do a snowmobile. It's going to bring you to this page. You have your different manufacturers here. Look at that. They've already got the links on here as well. We're doing a Polaris. And it's going to bring you to this page. And on this page, you can kind of see everything. It's pretty self-explanatory. These are all of their different wrap designs that they offer for the Polaris snowmobile. And on this, you can see that there's quite a few of them. These are all pre-made wraps that either they've come up with or other people have created, and they've put it on their website here. And like I said, there's just quite a few of them. So we're gonna scroll back up to the top and we're just gonna show you a little bit here. Right here, we have this. This is the cyberpunk wrap, and something that's cool and unique to Deviant Ink is you can take and just pick. These are different popular colorways that you can pick for this particular wrap design, and it's going to give you a quick little idea of what that wrap is going to actually look like, and you can just pick right off of there, or you can go down and pick just a wrap that you like the best. The one that I am going to be doing is this terminal one right here, so we're going to go ahead and click on it, and it's going to bring you to this page. And on this particular page right here, you can see we have the sled, and this is going to be your overview of what your wrap is going to look like. You can either pick the sled view, or you can come right here and pick the decal view. And this is what a lot of different wrap companies will actually give you as the overview of what your wrap is going to look like on your sled. And it gives you a pretty good idea because you can kind of see where everything and picture it in your mind where everything's going to lay out. But this actual sled view is so much nicer because you can take and literally change something and see how it affects the look of your sled right now without having to wait or without having to have somebody email you back with a picture. And that's a really, really cool feature that Deviant Ink offers. And there's only a few wrap companies out there right now that do offer that. So right here, we have popular colorways. This is going to be the same colorways that you can see on the last page and take and just click through. This is just going to give you a little bit bigger view of what that actually looks like. So we'll click on it. You can see it changed it right then. And that's what that popular colorway looks like. We're going to go back to this one. No reason other than we just don't have to change quite as many colors for the one that I particularly like, because I'm going to have red, I'm going to have black, I'm going to have gray, all those different colors in it. So if you actually click right here on these little drop down arrows, it'll actually minimize it or expand it. So we're going to click that to minimize it, just to keep everything close so that we don't have to scroll up and down. Our base colors, you can see our accent color is picked as red, and so you can see which is red, which are the accent colors on the machine. So everything that changes red, mine's going to be black, so I'm going to change that to black. Take and click on this accent color icon right here, and that's going to minimize that. Go down to sled plastic color. Mine is typically black, and on my machine this year it is black, so we're going to take and pick that. You can see it changes a few things to black. There's these different seam lines behind, and it actually shows that that's going to be black behind there as well, or it's going to be white. You can see everything kind of change right there. It's pretty neat. So we're going to pick black right there, and then the last one is tunnel color. Tunnel color, you can pick whatever you really like. Me personally, I like to run black running boards, and I typically have a different colored bumper and a different colored seat support, or I don't have a seat support at all, and so I typically just pick black. But you can take and pick, you know, if you have a raw tunnel. This one right here is probably going to be closest to your raw finish color right there. And that'll give you a pretty good idea of what it's going to look like if you have a raw tunnel on there. But like I said, I'm going to have black running boards and I want to be able to have a pretty good visual. Plus, your wrap is going to be covering most of the other stuff that that changes color. So we'll take and click on that and minimize it. We'll go back up here to base colors, click that to minimize it. And like I said, we're only minimizing it just so that we don't have to scroll up and down on the page all the time. So we'll take and expand this customized colors. And this really gives you almost an unlimited number of color options that you can choose from. They have so many different colors that they can print right here. This is their all of their color options. Okay, so you have these different color options right here. And as you take and click on any one of them, it's going to completely change right when you click it, give you a pretty dang good exact idea of what your machine's going to look like. Blue, you can see we changed those little colors to blue. Let's go to our color number 3, which is white right now. So all this white stuff, we'll take and change it to, let's just say pink. We'll just pick stuff that's pretty easy to see. And then this color number 4, let's go ahead and take and pick, maybe just do a purple. So you can see that that's a pretty good idea of what that machine's going to look like with those different colorways. I personally have already picked out my colorways that I want for this particular machine. So we're going to go color number 1. And if you hover over these little diamond color icons here, it's going to show you Indy, Yamaha, Honda Red. It's going to show you what color that actually is so that you don't end up picking a color on accident that you didn't actually want in your wrap. So I want this one because this is the closest to the Polaris Red, especially on my machine as a 2020 Chaos, and it's that same color red right there. So we've got that picked. Our next color, color number 2. If you go down here to these bottom ones, you can see these are like transition colors. So they transition from one color to the next color. So it says bright blue to lime. I like this one right here. This is gonna be just black to gray. And I think that gives it a kind of a nice unique look. If you can see here, you can see on this actual wrap that it's got black kind of faded or transitioned into gray. So I think that that looks really cool. So that's my color number 2. Color number 3 I picked is just black. It's going to be a majority black. And just because I'm going to have different accent colors on it that I want different accessories that I have on my machine to actually pull those little smaller colors out with. So, and then the last color is because I have a helium hood that is lime squeeze, and I want everything to kind of tie into with that lime squeeze hood. So I'm going to pick right here. This is lime squeeze, and that is what my sled is for the most part going to look like. And it just gives you a really good idea right off. If you go back to decal view, it's already changed everything there. You can take and flip through different colors here if you want. That is going to change that view as well. But like I said, this is the colorway that I am going to go with right here. And so we'll minimize that. Gives you your 4 colors right there. Different wraps have different numbers of color options. So you might pick a wrap on here that has one color, I don't think there's any with one color option, but 2 color options, or it might have 6 color options. It just depends, and you can take and customize from there. So we're going to go ahead and minimize that. We're going to go to next, choose model, because this is what we're after. So if you go to this next choose model view right here, up here, year and model, you're going to go ahead and pick that because you don't want to pick something for the wrong machine. I've got a Pro RMK. The Pro RMK and the Chaos are the same body, but that really doesn't matter in this. But just pick the actual model that you have. Mine's a Pro RMK, and it's a 155 track length, which is critical for the length of tunnel wrap that they're going to be doing. So we'll minimize that. Now coverage. I want my hood and side panels. I want my tank. I want my tunnel and my tunnel top. You also have this option, which is pretty cool, to pick truck and sled deck option. I don't have anything that I don't have a sled deck, so I don't need to pick that option. And so that's all I'm going to do there. Personalize, you can put your name and number on it, and I don't need to worry about that. That would be pretty important if you were, say, a racer. You could take and put that on there, which would be pretty cool, but I don't need to do that. And then logos, you have this logo option. So one thing to keep in mind is, just like it says right here, list by priority, proof included. So when it says proof included, it means that you are going to list your logos here, and then they're going to provide a proof to you prior to them shipping out, and it's going to show where your logos are going to be placed on the machine. Mine came in this view right here. So I put some on my tunnel top, it was up here. I had some on my tunnel sides, on my side panels, on my nose pan right here, all those different things. They sent me a proof prior to actually shipping my, or printing or shipping my wrap out. They sent me the proof so that I knew exactly what I was going to be getting. And we actually went back and forth a couple different times just because I was going to run a different seat and tank setup. With a shorter seat and stuff like that, and then I was going to be running a short tunnel, which doesn't really matter too much unless you have your logos on here. You don't want your, say, your rear bumper to cover up a logo if you had it back here, and you don't want, if you do a tunnel cut, you don't want your taillight to cover over those logos. And if you are going to be running a longer seat, you don't have your logos too far up, things of that nature that I ended up going back and forth with them on, just to make sure that we had exactly what we wanted when I got it. So list it by priority. We're going to go ahead and just take and put in here the different logos that we've got for different sponsors that we have. Because I've already done this, it's just pulling them right up pretty fast. So there we have, you can see they're $15 each. So it is going to tack on a fair amount of money, depending on how many logos you end up doing. But for me, because I need to put my sponsors on there, that doesn't really matter too much. So we've got all of our different logos there. And then this other thing, you're going to pick the finish. This is going to be the actual finish on the wrap. So either it's going to be glossy, smooth, so it's going to be a shiny wrap, or it's going to be a matte wrap. It's going to look kind of, have the dull finish on it. I want the gloss, smooth wrap finish. And when I say smooth, it has nothing to do with texture. It's just all with looks. It's either glossy or matte. So pretty simple, straightforward. And then you have this option for additional comments if you'd like. There's nothing else that I need to put on here. They're going to get a hold of me with a proof prior, because I put those logos in there, prior to them shipping it out. They'll give me a proof, so I'll be able to communicate with them if I have any other questions or concern. Right here, you can go to details. This is going to give you a breakdown of everything that you put. So I didn't do, like I showed you before, I didn't do the sled deck option, so it's not on there. But I have all these different logos. And if you do a logo that they don't actually have in their system already, then they'll email and ask you for an image so that they can vectorize it and put that logo on there. So I had to go through that with my own personal logo, putting it on that machine where they didn't have it. So that gives you a simple breakdown. There's no cost for the finish at all. And next thing you do is just click and add it to your cart. And it's going to pop up right over here with this over here. As you can see, I already did it before. So we can just take and remove one of these. This is going to give you a picture of what you have actually created in your cart. And you can either go to checkout or just click back over here. You can go back to customizer and start creating another one if you want to order multiples at a time. Or if you want to have a better idea and be able to compare, once you create another one, you can take and add it to your cart and it'll show up in your cart so that you can see them side by side and decide which one you like the best. And that'll give you a pretty good idea there. So this is a pretty basic, simple overview of Deviant Inc.'s online sled wrapping functions. And so if you have any questions or concerns, feel free to contact me. Hope you liked the video, and like and subscribe to the channel as always. And if you have any other content you'd like to see, feel free to hit me up, and I hope to see you next time.